What is going on, guys? It's CryptoTMG and I'm back with a brand new video. This time it's the AOR GT3 Elite Championship Season 12 Round 5. And I actually missed out Round 4 at Road America because I just had an awful race and it didn't go too far, really. I pretty much retired after a few laps because the car was just undriveable. I don't even know what I did to the setup in that track, but yeah, it just wasn't working. And again, for this track, Red Bull Rings are quite a good track to me. I pretty much never really had a bad race here, but I just didn't think that I would struggle as much as I did. It was evident in the little bit of practice that we did do that just didn't seem to have the race pace. AMG's Porsche is absolutely flying and I just couldn't match him, and to be honest, I haven't been putting in as much time as I probably should, but hopefully we can get a decent result. Let's see how we get on. It's CryptoTMG. Peace. Yeah, this should be a crazy one. A lot of people are looking really fast around here, so let's see what it do, man. Slap that quality setup on. Oh no, we stalled it.
You are clear on your right side.
Oh, we managed to get out early enough. Another thing we haven't tried really is the pit entrance. So yeah. Porsches have got some serious straight line speed and they've got great traction, so there's a track that sort of suits. These guys doing a lot of warming with the tyres. In the McLaren, for me personally, it seemed to be sort of the third lap that the tyres were coming in.
Hold your line, right side, right side. Clear right.
Alright, let's go. That's the first lap racing. But still, we know our tyres are not really up to scratch just yet.
Clear left.
We let him go because we're just going to be holding him up.
The leader's just done it. 128.00. Guy in front has just done a 128.51. That's 5 minutes of fuel left. Eighth place. You're now 6.2 seconds off the pace. You've just done a 134.20. Alright Kevin, you've got half your fuel left.
Two sideways there. Definitely lost a lot of time through there.
The leader has just done a 127.94. Your water temperature's creeping up. 5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left. V14. That lap was a 129.20. We're running on fumes, mate. Hit this lap, in this lap. Sector 3 is 0.46. Off the pace. The leader has just done a 127.88.
Somehow I managed to mess both of our laps up.
V18. Track limits, they'll invalidate this lap. The brake temperatures are low. We need to get some heat into them.
Got a nice clear track.
Your engine temperatures are okay. All clear on engine temperatures.
So we've actually managed a 28.1, which is our best at the moment. So we've got a lot of time to find. Oh, that's not good.
On your left, left side clear.
Right under the cross now. Hopefully we can get to the line in time to get two runs in. I don't think that's going to happen either. Seems like a lot of oversteer. I'm absolutely no.
You're locking your left front, braking for turn 4. Sector 2 is 3.2. Off the pace. Your tyres are cold, watch out. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
Well, we might get another run in actually. Nice, I think we will get
the leader's just done it, 127.84. That's last. That puts you 14 seconds off the pace. You've just done a 142.56. Sector 3 is 1.2. Off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.49 off the pace. temps look good. Okay, Kevin, we estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. Your tyre temperatures look good.
It's all or nothing for this lap.
You've just done it on 29.44. Checkered flags out, V23.
Been a great lap so far. Proven that not by too much. Should move us up a bit. Not that far at all. 21st, wow. We definitely bottled that one. 28.1 would have put us in the top 10. Instead, we are down on a 28.7. Jesus. I think we're looking at an early pit stop here, lads. 6 tenths off our best.
D20. Okay, mate, get ready.
I think we're going to have to go with this one for the race. Hopefully, you know, the stability is there. We'll have to see. Operator manages to get the pole position ahead of his teammate. Another AMG 1-2, AD Ace in third place, Dahadi in fourth. Wow, interesting. Swami in fifth, CJ down in sixth, Jardia seventh, Empower down in eighth. What an interesting top eight we have. I'm expecting turn two especially to be extremely dangerous, so I'm probably going to take the early pit stop, I think. It's just going to be a lot of traffic.
Floor it, green, green, green.
Who have I got behind me? Only Ripper and Dacuza.
Okay,
on this being a proper power-hungry circuit. So it seems to drink fuel, so I'm going to run it in lean for the outlap. I'm expecting fireworks at turn one. Hopefully I can avoid it. Off, so I'll be on the left hand side. Great.
Right side, right side. We're on the right. There's a car on your right side.
Still there, still there. Hold your line, still there. Hold your line. Still there.
The right side's clear. Got a car on your right.
Still there. Hold your line.
Pretty good start.
Still there. Still there. Still there.
You are clear on your right side.
Made a couple of positions, found the plan. I will take the inside, so everyone breaks early.
There's a car on your left side. Hold your line, three wide in the middle. We're on the right. Got a car on your left? Hold your line. You are clear all around. Right side.
Still there.
They're right.
Watch your speed.
Yes, I think this was the sensible thing to do. It's just too many people. Decent pit stop, lads.
Watch your mirrors.
Now we can really get into it. Hopefully this setup is decent in the race. Thank you.
has just done a 128.66. The gap ahead is now 2.5. Okay, Kevin, the next car is Nestor Owich. The gap behind is now 3.2. Gap to Nestor Owich ahead is now 1.6 seconds.
Seems to be a lot of early pit stops. Seems they'll all be lapping at a similar pace.
Front is now 1.0. Okay, Kevin, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. Good lap. That's your quickest today.
Got a car on your right side. The right side's clear.
Managed to jump the cruiser, I think. Or was he already behind us? I'm not too sure.
There's a car on your right side.
A bit of a collision now.
You're right.
B17. Alright Kevin, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. He's faster than you, entering turn 2.
The interval up there.
The gap in front has increased. It's now about 2.1, B16. Lap times are pretty consistent.
A bit of a gap behind us now.
Guy behind's catching. The gap's now 1.5 seconds. He's quicker than you into turn 2.
Time seems to be falling away a little bit. you. Seems to be a gaggle of cars up ahead as well.
That lap time was 130.26. Sectors 2 and 3 are 0.36 off the pace. Sector 1 is 0.36 off the pace. Behind is now 1.7.
Bit of a better lap so far.
That lap was at 130.02.
That's Ripper who's come out ahead of us. Cruiser seems to catch us up and then re-sign through the middle.
Sectors 1 and 3 are 0.31 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. The gap behind is now 1.4 seconds. place. Good consistency. Keep him coming.
He is slightly lacking a bit of pace at the moment. See, that's why the cruiser seems to close up. It's just that left-hander where I seem to be able to get away.
That lap was a 130.27.
In trouble here.
Got a car left. Still there. Hold your line, still there. Better left.
Just managed to hold him off there. That man has definitely got the showdown speed to make my life hell.
The gap behind's increased to 0.7. All the track, force him to find the gap. He's faster than you into turn one.
Put on to first gear there. Seems to be finding a bit of pace now.
time was 129.82. Sector 1 is 0.06 off the pace. Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 3.
Might just be a
the gap behind is now 1.3 seconds.
Don't quite seem to have enough to catch the cars ahead. A better turn too.
Just done at 129.80.
Rook has managed to get past our Lexus.
Behind is now 1.4. Okay, Kevin, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 1.1 seconds.
Too much curb there.
We're halfway home. We're okay on fuel. That's good consistency. Keep it up.
for some reason I, brakes go to low ABS, even though I keep putting it on high.
Front has increased to 1.4 seconds.
And try and move the brake pass a bit more rearwards now. Seems to turn in a lot better.
Just done a 129.78.
Definitely the turning feels a lot better now. Still broken slightly too late for that corner. I'm not getting a run down the back straight that we should be getting.
The gap in front is now 1.1.
AMG.
Keep it smooth, B15. The gap behind is now 2.2.
I don't think we're lapping too far from leaders, basically, aren't we?
2.6 seconds.
Ripper's been extremely consistent. I mean, most of his race has kind of flown by, to be honest. To do anything about Ripper ahead.
That's good consistency, keep it up.
Really struggling to turn to it in a minute.
The gap in front is now 2.4.
Else hasn't pitted yet. See if we can get ahead of anybody else. Not too sure though. Sound a bit.
You're locking your right front into turn one.
great lap from us so far.
Behind us now, 3.2. There's an incident in turn 1. P15.
We seem to be struggling with the brakes into that corner. We try a little bit actually.
Front is now 3.5 seconds.
Still not managed to get the acceleration right out of that corner the whole time, I feel like.
Behind is now 3.2.
Yeah, again, another 29.7. Ripper really has bolted on this lap.
Sector 2 is 0.6 off the pace. You're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 3.6 seconds.
Much better exit.
That lap was at 129.28.
Still don't really manage to gain too much of it.
B14, your lap time was 130.01. The gap behind is now 4.0 seconds.
It might be a little bit tight on fuel, that's all.
That lap time was 130.27.
That's new, should be a rifle for you, I think.
That lap was a 130.00.
This is if Dalkin must be on his way to a win at the moment.
The gap behind is now 4.3 seconds.
I'm not sure Charlie has made a pit stop.
Ahead is now 4.4 seconds.
On a bad lap at the moment. I think everyone must have pitted already.
Gap in front is increasing. It's now 4.7 seconds.
Not a great lap for us this time.
The lap time was at 130.15.
So 3 laps to go. Great.
There's an incident in turn 3. Fourteenth. laps remaining.
Definitely the car on low fuel got a lot more movement into turn one. I wonder if Charlie has pitted. If not, he's a long way behind. Maybe he pitted even earlier than Dalton. There he goes into the pits. Ripper's actually managed to get past Empower.
Is now 5.6, P13, one more lap to go.
Wow, Charlie's coming behind us. Wow. Must have had damage or something. I think that's Charlie, or Jarmo maybe. No, Jarmo. Must have jumped quite a few. Like
okay, Kevin,
you're
gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 4.1. Big pile up in turn one. Yellow flag. P12. Okay, that's the finish. Well done, mate.
Come across the line. 12th place.
Clear left.
Managed to salvage something. GG, Dalking, man. It's about time, it is about time we got that win in. Look at the M6s, look at Swomi's pace, 28.4. Wow. Okay, them guys already did the 28, so that was pretty hard, man. Ripper's fastest lap only at 29.5, I mean, he must have been extremely consistent. Extreme, he must have been hitting that lap every lap because he seemed a lot quicker than that. And we actually managed 29.2, not too bad. And Jarmo behind us, 28.8. Bo managing a 29.1. We had a lot of fast guys just not managing to have a decent race, and both the Porsches got disqualified. That probably was on entry to the pits. But yeah, 12th place we managed to salvage from what was a, where did I qualify? Danny 21st, something crazy like that. Yeah, salvage job. And I mean, I should have probably put more practice in for the race especially. But I mean, 29.2 was pretty much what I was getting when I did have a little race run, so I can't be too disappointed. Yeah, I'm definitely disappointed in quali. I think if I had a better quali, I would have had a better chance to stick with the guys up front. But, yeah, just didn't get the lap together. but still he managed to come through. I know a lot of people left, and quite a boring race for our side of things because we never actually really got into a race with anyone. We almost had a little battle with Dacuza, but that was only sort of one corner and then that was it. But hopefully we can have another race soon. Next week, I'm not even too sure what track it is next week. I have no idea what track it is next week, but yeah. Scripted TMG, like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first, and peace.